It's really focused on getting machines to understand language, human language. I'm David Mammon. I'm an assistant professor here in the School of Information, and I'm teaching natural language processing. NLP really is quite pervasive in a lot of our lives right now. So anytime that you talk to Siri on your iPhone or any other sort of conversational agent like Alexa for Amazon Echo, there's a lot of NLP that's just baked into those kinds of interactions. Anytime that you text somebody and you have a word suggested to you for what is a likely next word that you're going to type, that's NLP in action. If you've ever used Google Translate, that is a defining application for NLP. And we increasingly see it in a lot of other research areas as well. The class is about natural language processing, very broadly conceived. It's designed for students who have some background in programming and being relatively strong programmers, who want to understand what the problems are in NLP and the standard techniques that we go about using to solve those problems. The class is really designed both for undergrads and for grad students who want to have some exposure to what NLP is about. And one of the things that I really want to try to cultivate with this class is thinking creatively about how NLP can be applied to problems that you wouldn't necessarily think they could be applied to. The fact that NLP has been so broadly used now in disciplines as diverse as English or sociology or public policy or journalism means that I think there's a lot of opportunities for students who come from those disciplines, who want to get exposed to these methods that are increasingly being applied in their disciplines, to come and take this class to get some exposure to at least what those methods are. The students will have a lot of opportunity of getting hands-on experience with these kinds of methods, both from the perspective of the linguistic side, of knowing what these phenomena are in language that they're trying to grapple with, and also in the computational side for being able to automatically recognize those structures in new language. Ideally, I'd like you, the students, to come out of the class with a sense of wonder at how pervasive NLP really can be, and how if we can really understand language, that opens up all sorts of doors for really interesting applications.